Again tonight in Duplin County, a propane tank fire leads to evacuations. That fire started around noon at the Southeastern Grain Company. It's located on U.S. 117 alternate between Mount Olive and Calypso.
Those who evacuated lived within a mile of that facility. Firefighters from about a dozen departments worked to put out the flames. These included agencies in Wayne and Duplin counties.
WNCT's Brandon Truitt joins us now. And Brandon, what can you tell us?
Guys, good evening. I actually just spoke with the emergency services director here just a couple minutes before joining you here at our news at 6. And I've learned a couple of more bits of information about this fire and what these crews were up against when they got there. We know the call came in around noon of a possible propane tank fire. And when crews got there, that's certainly what they were facing. This tank is similar to one you'd see under your grill, except for this one's about the size of a school bus. Now, the issue here was that this tank was next to 7 additional tanks this same size. And of course, the first fear for these first responders was of this spreading and causing a much bigger problem. There are no injuries reported, and they were able to put out this fire in about 4 hours. They monitored the scene for an additional hour here. Of course, we are going to go through that interview that we just had with the emergency service director and continue to bring you updates online as well as tonight at your News and 11. Live in Calypso, Brandon Truitt, 9 on your side.